My parents gave me learning, good learning they gave to me, for they sent me to a butcher shop, a butcher boy to be. It's there I met sweet Mary Ann, with the dark and the roving eye, and I promised I would marry her in the month of sweet July. He went down to her mother's house 8 and 9, and he asked her for to walk with him down by the foaming brine, down by the foaming brine we'll go, down by the foaming brine. Oh no, that won't be a pleasant walk down by the foaming brine. They walked at east and they walked at west, and they walked it all alone, till he took a knife from out his breast and he stabbed her to the ground. She fell upon one bended knee, and for mercy she did cry, or on Billy dear, don't murder me, I'm not prepared to die. He took her by the lily white hands, and he dragged her to the brim, and with a mighty downward push he threw her body in. He went back to his mother's house 12 and 1, and a little did his mother think what her only son had done. He asked her for a handkerchief to tie around his head, and he asked her for a candlelight to show him up to bed. No sleep nor rest did the young man get, nor rest he could not find, for he thought he saw the gates of hell approaching his bedside. For the murder it was soon found out, and the gallows was his doom, for the murdering of sweet Mary Ann, who lies where the roses bloom.